When reading Chapter 1 of Sanders, Becoming a Learner, I connected the ideas of absorbing knowledge and applying knowledge to the difference between being a student and being a learner. Many college students go through their college education with a mindset of learning their job skills, getting the degree they want, and graduating, and getting directly into the field that they've been studying. However, Sanders says that to get hired, students in college should develop creativity and the ability to apply their knowledge to many different situations. Graduating with a singular set of skills limits your employability because you can only successfully complete tasks that apply directly to your one skill set. The difference between absorbing knowledge and applying knowledge is one's ability to use their learning in different settings to work on a wide variety of tasks and diversely problem solve. I personally think my own critical thinking and knowledge application skills are beginning to develop. I enjoy problem solving and taking the skills I learn outside of the classroom. The main idea between this absorption of knowledge versus the application of this knowledge is the idea that there's a wide gap between knowing something and doing something with the information you know. The sooner students and people as a whole learn to take what they know and turn it into an action, the sooner we can change from student to learner. When reading Chapter 2 of Sanders, Becoming a Learner, I connected the ideas of learning to learn and learning to do to the difference between being a student and being a learner. Sanders says that those that learn to learn are focused on getting good grades and getting their classes over with. This mindset often leads to pure memorization and no development of critical thinking skills. When learning to do, the process of learning shifts from memorization to critical thinking with practice and to true understanding of material. Employers are looking for candidates that understand material as well as are able to critique and make sound arguments with a good understanding of the concepts. The difference between those who learn to learn and those who learn to do is their ability to critically think and analyze. So far in my own college career, I am still figuring out how to be a learner at all. So differentiating between whether I am learning to learn or learning to do cannot yet be done. In the coming months, I hope to establish myself as a learner and not just a student. The main idea of learning to learn and learning to do is that there's a huge gap between learning something for a short period of time, say for a test, and then forgetting it, or learning something with critical thinking and being able to apply